Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber. Secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth stuff orders. When the miners found the artifacts, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Thank you. To begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. To begin ignition sequence.
did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Nicole? I'm here. Nicole! Damn it!
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Containment and life support are holding. So far.
Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond. I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac, I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
helium elevators are now online.
It's on the record, Doctor. This is mutiny.
The marker must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off.
By Maritime Law Article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
Can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.